Okay. The last spot I think that fucking last mask
seeking
is
something
in that root.
In particular.
That's the only place I think of is on that mask. On that roof or whatever you want to call it. I'm so tempted to sell the sniper because I don't want to use it.
And buy it I will. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Mm-hmm. Delighted to.
Pistols completely maxed. Let's buy some shotgun ammo. I'm just gonna buy one.
Thank you for your patronage.
The roof. I was back this way, right? So, I have a feeling the last one's up here because this is the only place I didn't loot yet. Came out this way. Creepy ass dude. I wanna avoid all these guys. Holy shit, there's a lot of them. I was right. Shit.
Okay. I should be able to get out with these.
Recovering the ladder. Bastards. I thought I was gonna get into another boss fight, but I think I killed all three of them, so I'm good on that. I think there only was three. Oh, that little baby creature thing is the other lady, so I'm good on that half. Okay.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Jesus Christ, you're quick. Let me out. Freedom! Oh, I'm not even in. I'm still in the castle, goddammit. Okay. Damn it, let me get a shot at the bottom of this.
be shy. Show me your terror. No! Time to die. I'll eat you up, every last morsel.
I did it. Fuck you.
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
I'm definitely saving the game here just so I don't lose it. Being in the outhouse. And go, 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 go.
Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, hey, wait!
Thank you.
There's a chapter key. Do I have to kill each family like I just did with... Still don't know how your hands function.
Is this...
I put this here? Umbrella Corporation. That's why it looks familiar. It's the Umbrella Corporation symbol. Umbrella. I don't even know what those things are for. Doesn't have to tell me what key goes in there, but I'll...
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. The flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice.
Nasty.
The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
$25,000, Jesus.
Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Huh? Food is life. Thank you for your patronage.
Okay, that's some nasty shit.
Open a lot of these doors now down here. So that's what I'm probably gonna head to go do. I think I still have a lockpick, right? Probably. I don't know. Let's head this way. I think this is the house that needs the lockpick, though. Oh yeah, I don't have a lockpick, never mind. Okay, so I could start opening these doors, though. That's a good thing. Got the iron door there. Let's see if I can get... He said red chimney, there it is, so let's go find out. How do I get in, though? Find a way into the, find a way in there. I'm going, where am I? I'm here. Oh, it's locked from the other side. unlock this for now. Might be able to get through here, go through there. Back around. Okay, so I have to find a code. Look out the window. Oh, shit! So 478. I don't get it. 04 07 YM 8. What is YM? Zero four, or could it be 07 04 08? So It might be reversed. Because what? Wait. Zero four. Oh, wait. This might be the code.
What are you thinking?
Huh. 07. 04. Oh, wait. Or is it 08, 04, 07? Let's try 0847. 84. 8. 4. 7. No. Let's try 7, 4, 8. There we go. Ooh, I'm 19-11.
Jack handle. Jack handle. So what's the difference between the pistols? Fully auto. Okay, so this I'm gonna put there. Oh hell yeah. Exactly what I need, man. Oh, I didn't mean to shoot up. Oops. Wasting too much ammo. Come after me, I'll blast your head off too. You're next? Okay, bye. Come on, next person. Come on. Gone. Oh, you want to survive? Fuck you. I'm tired of you guys. God damn. Leave me alone. Okay. So, what's the check handle? Is it for this? If this is for what I think it is. It is. I should be getting right underneath now. That puts me right back over here. Ooh. Just gonna see, that's some Batman stuff right there. He's just sitting there. He's sitting there on the tractor just like that. Oh my god, you just scared the... Oh my god. Something in here. Let's go kill Batman. I'm the hero. It's like Batman and Spider-Man just sitting on the edge or something. Okay, so I want to unlock that right there. Couldn't get in there. in the air. Hey, Bob. Okay. Behind me. Okay, so right here should be the door that I can open now. Is it this one right? Yeah. Loop. Any good gun? Some ammo, I'll take that. Ooh, I really need that though. What did I get up here? So I'll just take that over to him. See what he'll give me. Large crystal. Is this place good now? Nope. I'm still missing some stuff. Well, that opens up that way. And anything in here? Nope, locked from the inside. This should be able to open that right here. Now I need to get inside the house. Is this gonna get me in? I think so. Life, dude.
Better see the Duke again.
Wait, is this the house with the red chimney? Yep. I want to unlock that first, so I'm going to go head over there. How do I head back over there? peek. Gunpowder. Down the door. To this concern, due to the keeping and holding his house key, please find me if needed. Regards, Joseph Sims. Okay. I need to get back, return to Duke, and it's over there, so. You go back! Oh yeah, I can't go through there. I just realized I could have just went through there. Wait, no, wrong way. Alter. Put it on here. Let's speak to the Duke. After I save the game. Wait, is it just gonna put me? Yeah, it's gonna put me straight into dialogue.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her.
Okay.
First, you've already met the Lady Demetresc. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate.
Okay.
The third is Moreau. Being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone. If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Huh.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. Oh, good. I was just thinking... Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
Your coin. This is all an investment, even. One moment, please.
Okay. Three more shotgun. I want a lot of these two.
I see. Anything else? Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Thank you.
So have to get back over there. The chest in here. Heirloom. I'm gonna get through here and go pick all that up and then later, but for now. Oh. One, two. There's only two.
Oh. For your patronage.
We're gonna save this game and then let's see if we can get that other stuff. Do